it's the MC, it's the MC. The martyr's cold, the martyr's cold. I'ma stick to the martyr's cold, music from my soul. I'm the nigga with the heart of gold. Since a little kid I realized that I would rise from the hardest road, go forever cold. Niggas that rock the mic, the hardest never sold. While others chase the rainbow for the pot of gold. I was told that the realest gangsters never fold, and I can give a fuck who dies. Give me beef with a side of fries, super size. I got a surprise from the 90s, but when no lies on me, I'm ready to die machine gun funky. Hip hop is dead, cause the niggas that practice it is whack and shit. I'm passionate, you're cancerous. Fuck showing my swag to you fags. Will I die for what I believe in, or be a rap martyr and die for no reason? Conspiracy theories from bodyguards, bullet scars from CEOs commit treason. Nobody wanna see you make it out the hood, do some good. They'd rather sell your soul to Satan. See your time wasted, knowing that you can't replace it. Face it, you need some kind of hatred. Fuck saving the culture, it's hopeless. You pray for me to fall into your trap, but I'm smarter than that. Even the hardest martyrs collapse, so dig a ditch and bury yourself. Of course I'm here for the wealth and for the belt. Nigga, fuck what you felt. There will be no sequel, cause there ain't no equal. Just a lot of dead predecessors, and they were scripted to kill the messengers, and that's how they destroyed our people. But they can't dead the message. How our sound gets turned down, must be cash and senses. Blood spills, souls get lost, and the same blood gets watered down. And our music gets sold out. And our music gets sold out. When I die, fuck it, I wonder if I sell. Cause I'ma be rich, it ain't hard to fucking tell. Will you see the movie of my life on the Cineplex? Or will they leak my music through the motherfucking internet? Will I die from assassination? Or faggot ass niggas on the block hating? Guns blazing, permanent vacation. Will they show me love at all the stations? Or keep my music in a box locked inside a basement? Will the people remember my birthplace? Remember my birthday? And what got me started in the first place? Who will they consider to be my killer? Will my kids ask God why daddy had to die? Will my baby mother drop a tear from my eye? Were we in our prime? Did we spend a lifetime on that mic? The time was so short, and greatness is to blame. So if they kill me, it must be my fault.